What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another Denver Boys Fan of Mike episode. So, y'all, it has been a long, long time. I really don't remember the last time I made a Retro Bowl video, but today, y'all, we are back here with some more Retro Bowl. I am a little rusty. I just did a few practice games, but, yeah, I'm still not the best. So, yeah, we just finna be doing some random games right now, and we just gonna see how we can do. So, I don't want to be Tennessee. I want to be Minnesota. So, yeah, I'm going to be Minnesota. I'm going against Tennessee. Let's see how we can do it. Let's go. So, they kicking us the ball. I forgot in exhibition mode they had to kick off returns. All right. I'm aiming for a touchdown return this game. I'm telling you, touchdown return this game. Never mind. That was 18 yards, but I'll take it. That's still pretty good. All right, over there, right there. Is that Justin? That's JJ? That's JJ right there? All right, I ain't trying to get sacked because I am not trying to, fumble this ball early on. But it is good. Hold on, right here. Oh, my God. Beautiful pass. Beautiful pass. Throw it deep. No. We just going to run it with our QB. Is this Kirk Cousins? Is Kirk Cousins still the QB for Minnesota? I think he is. But, yeah, we're going to pass it to... Oh, yeah. Oh, we almost got that touchdown right there. All right, let's see what we can do. All right, come down. Yep, right there. Beautiful. TD. Keep it up. Beautiful. Touchdown right there. Let's go for the 2-point because I ain't no whipping. I ain't going. Oh, my God. And now it's 7-6. This is not going good right now. Let's see what we can do. Go up the court, come down. Hold up. No, I almost had it. I almost had that jump. All right, let's see right there. Oh, yeah, right. Oh my God, I thought that was a pick. Oh my God. I almost got sacked. Let's see. We're going to throw it deep. Kurt, deep. What are you doing? That was literally in his hands. How he dropped that. Three people on him. Oh, my God. He caught it. TD. Let's go. That was bad. That was bad. Oh, my God. Oh, they're giving me all this room. Might as well run it. Oh, now they're coming at me. As soon as they see me running, we're going to call a timeout. So we can, like, throw the ball. Never mind. Throw it. Hold up. How they got another touchdown? With 1 second left on the clock. No way they did that jump. No way they got a TD. Oh, that was a bad pass. I thought he caught that. Oh, that would have been an incredible catch if he would have caught that jump. Oh my God. What's wrong with this play? Because I have not run it yet. Ooh, wee! That was a good behind run. I'm not even gonna lie with you. 8 yards on that? Let's run it one more time. We did that good that last time. Oh my God, then we got us a first down and some. Let's get it. All right, let's throw it. Let's throw it this play. Oh, no. I almost got sacked. I am not trying to get no sack. Let's see. Oh, I see you wide open.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
How do you drop the ball and it's in your hand?
Hey, no more. This right here.
Now... I'm finna go for the field goal. If this kicker misses this, I promise you I'm done. Got it. He made that jump. He made the field goal. Okay. I feel like if we get a stop and we get one more touchdown, then we should be good. I'm not even gonna lie. If we could get a stop. Okay, that was A. But yeah, like I was saying, if we could get a stop, then we should be good. Catch that. Beautiful catch. Give me that first and some. 27 yards on that play. All right, we got to hurry up and get this TD, though. For real. Oh, no. I did not mean to throw that. Oh, my God. That was a bad throw. Hold up. Over here, come on. Don't get sacked.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Who did I land on? Nobody. Hold up. Indianapolis. Okay. We'll play Indianapolis. Let's go. This is because, you know, hometown advantage, and I have it on that mode where I get ball first. See ya. Okay, come. Oh, my God. I'm finna throw it to him. Come back. Okay. Woo-wee. Good throw. That was a good behind throw. All right. We're gonna run out of bounds because I do not want to get no type of, you know, misses or nothing. Come down. There we go. Beautiful. That was good. Yes. And let's see. Oh my God, up there. I'm not even gonna lie. All right, let's see. Come back. Yep. Right. Oh my God, man. That should have been our TD, but it's good. Go all the way up here. Yeah. Give me 20 yards. I'll take that. Go this deep. Never mind. I guess we ain't throwing it deep. All right. For real this time. Like I. Let's go. Beautiful dunk. What? He dropped. No, Miami is selling just like real life. Come on. Oh my God, that's cool. Bro, this is ridiculous. For real. Do I really suck? I'm not, y'all might think this is staged and junk, but this really ain't. I'm actually trying this junk too. Like, bro. I'm actually trying, and I'm like, oh, I can't get a throw off. Over there. Beautiful. Dots all day. Dot season, baby. Dot season. All right. Oh, my God. Going deep. Let's go. Catch that. Another dot. I told y'all, this is dot season. Give me that. Touchdown. He's going. Oh, the way. That was a beautiful play. All right. Come down before he comes. This guy is so slow at the top. I don't know who he is, but he is so slow. I was trying to throw it to him when he cut down to the bottom, but then he wouldn't come. Pause. But yeah, it's just so weird. Oh my God, man. We would be winning if it wasn't for this cheap behind game. Oh my God. Alright, give me that. Oh my God. No way, touchdown. No way. Go. Wait, hold up. No! 81 yards. That would have been the TD, and he was gone. Nobody would. Oh my. This game is not going our way. This game is not going our way at all.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.